70-year-old Rosie Pope is a runner on a mission. She has completed marathons all over the world, just completing a 22,000-mile journey running across the globe. It took her 3 years to accomplish all that, but she does it to help raise awareness about cancer, in particular prostate cancer. And this weekend, she is here in Texas to continue her mission. Rosie, thank you so much for coming in.
Oh, Katie, it's a big pleasure. Thank you so much for having me.
We are so excited. Okay, so Rosie, you're originally from England. You're here in Texas, though, running. And before we get to why you're here and the importance, talk about this contraption you brought in.
Well, this is Ice Chick that takes all the glory. Ice Chick is great because I can rest in it, and that's the way I can achieve. I've done three marathons in 3 days, the last 3 days, ending late last night, so I can rest in it, but also it's a voice. Mm-hmm. My husband passed away from cancer, and I reckon a silly woman pulling a bright red cart got to get some attention. And it's especially in honor of Texas, which I love Texas, and Wales, where I come from. So I love you.
Why do you love Texas so much? You're here to do an event that raises cancer awareness, but what is it about Texas you love?
I love Texas because Albany is a place where nobody has to shut their front doors, where people's children are in some person's house and they get fed or they go somewhere else. It's safe. It's beautiful, it's inspiring, and little communities like Albany, they really teach the world.
Mm-hmm. And so, Rosie, what is incredible, she runs all over the globe. You pull this behind you, and you say this gets attention because people then stop and wonder what are you doing and why you're raising awareness about cancer.
I usually tell them it's because of insanity. But also, there is no finish line, you know? This is nothing compared to one day in hospital for a doctor, nurse, or someone with cancer. And the day is dedicated, my last three marathons are dedicated to everyone with cancer for solidarity. I don't do much, but I have a lot of fun doing it because this is it's an amusing thing. Someone said, oh, it's your Ferrari.
Funny enough. Looks pretty good, and it's a Ferrari that raises a lot of important awareness, and tonight, you are speaking at an event in Mineral Wells that will go to benefit the American Cancer Society. Tell us about that.
Oh, I'm very proud of some dear friends in Mineral Wells, and Denise and Roy and Al and Sandra, they've fixed for me to do a talk tonight. Please come, because I know it's Easter Saturday, and I didn't realize what Easter was. So basically, if you can, I'm going to tell all sorts of stories about when I ran through Russia. There is the, you know, really it's fighting darkness with light, but I met a man the naked man with a gun, and the man with the axe, and the wolf to put his head in the tent. But most of all, the good is stronger than evil. And if you're having a hard time, I'm there for you. And if you're having a great time, I'm there for you too.
Isn't she delightful? We love listening to Rosie, and of course, you can listen tonight at that event in Mineral Wells. We'll get the information on our website. Rosie, thanks so much for coming in. Good luck on the rest of your journey.
Well, thank you so much, Katie, for having me, and thank you everyone here. It's just so great to be here with Ice Chick.
With Ice Chick, and Texas is happy to have you too. We'll be right back with more news and a look at your forecast.